Xiaomi is among the top Chinese players that have carved out a niche for themselves in the smartphone market in India. What has worked in its favor so far is its focus on providing Indian users with reliable devices at relatively lower cost. The launch of Redmi Y2, successor to the Redmi Y1, at ₹9,999 is very much in line with this strategy. In fact, the Redmi Y2 has two variants. The 4GB RAM and 64GB internal storage variant is priced slightly higher at ₹12,999 compared to the 3GB RAM plus 32GB onboard storage variant, which is priced at ₹9,999 that we have here for review. With a 16-megapixel front shooter, dual rear camera and fingerprint and face unlock feature, the Redmi Y2 targets the young and stylish, and its USP is the artificial intelligence-powered camera technology that promises to automate the beautification process in images based on the user's age and gender. But how good is it in delivering on the promises that the specifications of the phone make? Let's have a look. It is a big phone, but it fits well in the hands and hardly poses any hurdle in navigation. Made easier by the Mi UI intuitive gesture controls. This feature is useful for single-hand navigation as it enables you to go back to the previous menu with a swipe of your finger up, left or right. You can easily do away with the need of pressing the back or home buttons. While the tiny bezels make it even more appealing, the 5.99-inch full-screen display featuring an 18:9 aspect ratio is designed to make media streaming on the device a delightful experience. The camera technology is definitely a plus for the device, especially when it comes to low-light photography. And this is not only true for the front shooter. The 12-megapixel plus 5-megapixel dual camera system at the back clicks fairly good quality pictures, even in semi-dark conditions. In terms of performance too, the phone strikes the right chords. Powered by the Octa-core Snapdragon 625 processor, the device houses a 3080mAh battery, which is good enough to run a whole day on a single charge if the usage level is moderate. The SIM tray has dual SIM card slots and supports a micro SD card. Storage capacity of both the variants is expandable up to 128GB. What does not work? While its AI-powered selfie shooter intends to enhance the picture, it still has scope for improvement. To make the face unlock feature work, you sometimes need to adjust the angle on your screen or your face. Moreover, heavy users, those who are into gaming and extensive media streaming, may find the battery life per charge less than adequate. Bracketing the Redmi Y2 as a selfie phone will be wrong. It is much more than that. Besides the camera technology, which is the highlight of the phone, it scored highly in terms of design, performance and ease of use too, making it a desirable phone in the sub-rupees 10,000 segment. INS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.